How you doing? Randy Myers here at Sea Island. As you can tell, it's a beautiful spring day. Everyone up north's getting psyched up to go out and play some golf. And one thing I would tell you is, if you don't know how your body has reacted to being inactive over the winter, you better start to learn now before it's too late. My good buddy Greg Cook, who does a lot of assessments on high-level athletes, has come up with two or three different assessments that you want to check out on your own. The first one is the overhead deep squat. And this is just simply take a club, lift it overhead, see if you can hold it vertically, and bend your knees and squat down. What I see with recreational golfers generally is they hinge at their hips, but they come forward. And when you come forward, it means you're tight in your middle back. So shoulders up, go ahead and sit down. Second, very important drill is rotation. Step back with one foot, see if you can maintain your balance and a tall spine as you turn through. If you move laterally or lose your balance and can't stay on plane, this is very much an effect in your golf swing with swaying and sliding. And finally, probably the most important test is your hip hinge. Can you bend forward at your waist and touch your toes? And people can play golf with tight hamstrings, but over the time that you're playing, as your hamstrings remain tight, you start to lose your posture. So stay tall, bend forward, slowly start to work down your legs and see if you can eventually get to the ground. These great Cook tips will help you play better golf and make sure you don't injure yourself early in the year.